Guys, I got my dad back for crop dusting me. I got on his lap and laid there, like I wanted some rubs. I had been saving this major fart all day. I got up and I started to stretch, and before he can even say, "Oh, big stretch," I shot the biggest and deadliest air biscuit right into his face. His mouth was open and everything. I even burned his nose hairs. Guess he will think twice next time he wants to crop dust me again. Send bacon and huggies. No woofs given.